Seattle is the first major city to ban plastic straws and utensils at all food service businesses, including restaurants, grocery stores, delis, coffee shops, and cafeterias. Violators face a $250 fine. Instead, the city suggests businesses use more environmentally friendly materials such as paper, steel, and bamboo, and only upon request. Other cities, including Miami Beach, Monmouth Beach, Oakland, and Berkeley, have banned plastic straws, but not utensils. Matt Yurus for CBS Local News.